I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, got no power.
This your boy Ron Baker and we back. Technical difficulties. Man, I guess what's going on here is I don't know. I really can't tell you. I hope that Mr. Zuckerberg and his comrades, you know, let a brother rock. But we're gonna keep this thing moving, man. We're gonna keep this thing. Hey. It's crew love, Rockefeller till we die. As long as you and I keep it moving like a drive-by. You feel me? Y'all probably don't know nothing about that. But this your boy Ron Baker and this the Bake Show. I'm sorry I can't go live right now for you. I don't know what's going on with the network. It be illy. It be tripping. But I don't own the rights to the music again. That's Kanye. I just, it's some things I like in there, you know. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs his theme music. And I will be the villain. But before I get into my villain ways, let's pay some dues. Shout out to VC. VC do my Facebook page. My Facebook webpage. They also looking for DJs, man. If you know a good DJ or you are a DJ, you trying to get up off the ground, let me know, man. I'll gladly move that information for you. Shout out to Chris Dennis, 25th year anniversary, King of the Court. I'll be on the panel on the 15th. We'll be talking top dunkers. I will be talking about John Wilder, the Birdman. Since you just want me to say your name so bad. Acknowledge you. Come on, baby Paul. You know you my homie, man. From knee-high to a grasshopper, man. Shout out to Dario Turner, Guap Gang Radio. Walking with me with this thing. 3 to 4 times out the week I talk to him, man. He got his thing going. Him and the brothers and down there, man. And, you know, I thank you for that, man. I love you. No Brian Williams. Smokescreen Films, my camera guy. Shout out to him. He's doing some things right now. You'll be seeing him. DJ Mike Eli. We got some things going on at Debonair's. We're going to get that out to you coming soon. It was supposed to be this week, but you know how that goes. I got some other things in the works, though. So don't worry about it. We're going to have an open forum. We're going to have a good time with this thing, man, man. I'm Akron Zone, man. I'm Akron Zone. You dig? Putty's Kitchen, we got Putty Bakes, Putty Edibles, what else the guy got? Putty Balls, no Brian Williams. He is delicious, man, is delicious. Dude can cook for real. We came in here and brought some chicken tenders and some french fries and the famous 1040 sauce. And we're going to talk about you 1040 cats, not you sisters, because I love the sisters, man. They cool. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Micah Giles, Tamika Rogers. Buddha and all of them, Kiana Denton, all of them, man. You know what I'm saying? Summer Hall, I think Summer Hall went to book through. Yeah, all of them. You know what I'm saying? They're my homegirls, man. You know what I'm saying? Doing great things, man. Doing great things. Micah's daughter is actually coaching somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Saw her on the bench. That's great. We have, and you got Ron Baker, Getting Better Basketball. I didn't mention that earlier. We got Getting Better Basketball starting the third week in March. I'm going to be bringing to you personal workouts, fundamental camps, big man camps, shooting clinics. We got Shooter Shoot Week. You know, we gonna do it big, man. We're gonna do it big. Contact me. Email me. RonaldLBaker106@yahoo.com. Also, you can subscribe to the YouTube channel, The Baked Show. YouTube channel. Subscribe, get some exclusives, man. Get some exclusives. Follow me on Twitter, The Baked Show 330. I'm Akron, man. I'm Akron's own, man. All right, and let's get back to this thing, man. You know, every good story needs a villain. And I can be, I am him. I'm him. You know who that sound like? King Loke. For real, I'm him. And it's grim when we think like that. King Loke, come to the show, baby. Come to the show. Now, getting back to the lecture at hand. We have 51 names. We're going to have 52. And it's an honor, man. It's an honor because this guy is my brother, man. I love him to death. Love him to death. And when he first heard about the show, he didn't say nothing crazy. He didn't say why my name wasn't on. You know, he just came on to the show. And he let his accolades speak for itself. Player of the Year. Beacon Journal. First team. First team All Summit County, All District. Man, what more can I say? With number 52 coming in, Jamal Epps. Congratulations, Jamal Epps, top 100, man. I've been looking at it, looking through the scribes. My little big brother James Bethune, we gonna get to him. Because like I said, going through the scribes, man, like these cats is here. And a lot of you cats want to say, well, there's a lot of Central and Bukta cats. If you do the history, man, from the 80s, Central ran the 80s, Bukta ran the 90s. Them 3 years, and sporadically in the 90s, it was Central. You had some cats from Central. Not a lot. And we're going to get to Andre Sims, better known as Yusuf. We're going to get to my man, Dustin Scott. We're going to get to Dustin Scott, man. We're also going to get to Joe. Listen, man. It's work being put in this. And I'm doing the work. I'm doing my due diligence. I guess that's what it's called, due diligence, you know, at getting this thing going. But Jamal Epps, man, shout out to Jamal Epps, man. Top 100. And as I'm looking at the list, Chris Steens, DeJuan Dennis, and James Bethune, think that's it for Central. I think that's it for Central. I really don't see. Y'all keep talking about this Sadell Cook cat. Shout out to Sadell Cook. They lobbying for you, but I don't know. I don't see him going in before JB. Chris Steens. DeJuan Dennis. I don't know. Andre Sims over there at Bukta, better known as Yusuf. Dustin Scott, Dave Miller, and we're going to have to look for Dave. I'm going to have to go look some more because Dave was tough. Dave was real, real tough. Speaking of 1040, and I don't want to ruffle too many feathers, but your boy is the wolf tonight. You see the Lokes. I only got these on when I'm attacking, when I'm on attack mode. When I'm in attack mode. Attack. Attack. That's what Rudy told Adonis, man. That's what Rudy told Adonis in 94-95. We was playing Bukta at Kenmore. And Coach Parsons was like, attack, Adonis. And Rudy was like, yeah, Adonis, attack, attack, attack. And Adonis passed that. He played hot potato with that baby. Shout out to Adonis White, man. Love him to death, man. You know, my brother. But, hey, every good story needs a storyteller. Every good story needs a storyteller. Speaking of which, we ain't off, y'all. To that team that I know that's coming for me. That John Wilder team, Shondrone, Lil June Wilder, Courtney Dandridge. I'm waiting for you. If I didn't care, I'm waiting. I really, really am. Since I touched the funny bone, or I touched the bone. Ugh. But you 1040 cats, man. Y'all crazy, man. Some of y'all grace is crazy. I ain't even gonna say some of y'all grace is crazy. Not just 1040. Some of y'all grace is crazy. Man, don't you know I've asked the likes of Aaron Ashburn to come to the show plenty of times? He don't come. Elmer Brown, top 100, lock 16. I asked him to come to the show or just talk about it. Let's give him something to talk about. You know, they throwing me, you know, pushing me to the wayside. I ain't tripping because this is history. And we going to talk about y'all or not. We love y'all. Y'all tripping. Y'all tripping. Not me. This is history, man. This is history. I'm on the right side of it. Wrong side when it come to my body of work. Ron Baker? No! Can't even give me a body of work. And you see how that comes off of me? So how can you look in the mirror if you think I'm talking about you? Because I probably am. How can you try to backdoor your way into history? How many all districts you got up underneath your belt? How many all cities you got up underneath your belt? And don't give me that because I didn't play. I was a late bloomer. You should have been working harder. You should have put in that work. You didn't. And that leaves us here. 20-something odd years later. Talking about what we used to, talking about what was going on. Another cat too. I ain't tripping. Man, look. Look at me. Head up, chin up, shoulders back, chest out. Walking upright. Briggs or Driggs, what's his name? The cat that's in Columbus that plays, they used to play for Book, though. I got a story to tell. You know, because I'm all about telling stories, and I'm all about paying homage, man. I see Briggs. This is on a, and that's my guy. Shout out to Briggs. He don't know me that well, you know, but I'm a fan of Akron. I'm a fan of sports. He was on that team that went, those two teams, I think, that went to the final game. I want to say yeah, but I've seen him, you know what I'm saying, Super Bowl Sunday, not Super Bowl Sunday, I said he was on Facebook, and I'm like, damn, you know what I'm saying, like, I ain't seen him in a minute, you know, because I've been doing my own thing, I really don't go on people's pages or nothing like that, but if I see you, I'll shout you out, you know what I'm saying, I say what's up, and try to relive some pastime with you, because that's all we have left, and what we have to pass on to the kids. I say Briggs, what's his name, Sean Briggs, I said, the fastest kicker, fastest place kicker ever in the city. How you doing, pimp? He liked my comment. See, this that weird. This the weirdness. But I love you to death, my G. I love you to death. I love you to death. But I just have to, because y'all 1040 cast is just crazy. Even my man Donius Curtis. That's the reason why I'm bringing this up. So blame Donius, Fats. Blame Fats for this. I'm like, Briggs, I'm like, what's up, man? The fastest kicker. Because he was fast and he played kicker. And he like, because I'm transparent. He tried to sun me. He liked my comment first. That was rare. You was talking about something 21 years ago. Get you some money. I immediately, because, you know, the Ron Baker in me, if you know anything about Ron Baker, and how I used to be, not even so much how I used to be, because I ain't gonna take too many people leaning on me. That ain't gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm cut from a different cloth. They don't even got make this material no more. You feel me? So I said, first of all, getting money don't have to be explained, my G. And my homies know me. They know my aliases. You don't. Think I was going to let you slide with that, man? It's all a talk show, baby. See, you put it out there. You put it out there on Facebook. You press enter. So that means you wanted the world to see it, because I definitely didn't delete it. So I'm going to put it out there. He said, oh, get you some money. I liked the comment. I said, you know what? Hey, I'm just paying homage, my G. Getting money ain't never got to be explained. You don't know enough about me to say something like that. But I was just paying homage because the proof was in the pudding. He played kicker at Buchtel. He did. I ain't got no problem with it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. But I'm going to put it on the Patron. Because half of it was gone. But Pimp, I'll be down in Columbus, man. You know, we can sit down and we can shoot the wee bobo. We can shoot you. You know, we can even have an interview. And we can clear things over the air. I love it. I relish in the moment. Speaking of which, City Series Championship game, boys, should be coming up soon. I would assume 1040 is in. It's be 1040 in LA. Guess what? 1040, I'll be there. Yes, I will. I'll be there. Speaking of 1040, my homie, Donius Curtis. I love him to death. And not just Donius. I ain't going to put it out there like that, because I seen a couple cats. Not from Kenmore, though. Kenmore cats ain't looking for the app to see how they look if they was a woman. A woman. You are a man. Not a woman, guys. A man. Not a woman. Some of you guys are womans. You know. But this is Talk Show Podcast. And I'm your boy, Ron Baker. And tonight, I told you what you was getting. You was getting the wolf tonight. Shout out to Dre Gator. I'm sorry I had to take it. I had to take the wolf tonight, man, because that's what they got me at, man. They got me on that, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, my attributes ain't enough for this city, man. I'm 5'7", 3/4", 150 pounds. Real attributes. I usually say I'm 5'9". I'm 5'7". Still tough. T-U-F-F, like the Outsiders. Ponyboy Curtis. So we're going to get back to this thing. Top 100. We got 52 names that we just named. And speaking of which, we going to name another name. And we just added him. Darius Carter Sr. D.C. You got to come to the show. I'm tired of getting these text messages from you about all this glamorous stuff, man, about your household. Come to the show. We prime time now. Prime time, man. Prime time. We're going to go to another break right now because I need to go live. I'm about to put this out there. I need to go live because this is a great night, man. I'm having a great time doing this, man, and I ain't going to stop. I'm not going to stop, man. But in the words of my man, Kanye, screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. You dig? I have no idea of white cats want to come for me. Don't come for me. Because I love it. I love being a villain. I love it. Super villain.
I'm living in that 21st century.
The only break you're getting right now is because we need to go live, but I want to upload this.
Hey. Scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it.
I guess every superhero needs this.
Stop tripping,
the big show. The system's broken, the school's closed, and the prison's open.
We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we roll.
The Bake Show, come for it.